What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Ace back with another gameplay video. So finally, man, I'm about to play through Miles Morales, you know, Spider-Man's campaign. Now, I've had this game for about 2 months now since it actually was released. So I decided to now, you know, do the playthrough for you guys. And I think it's about time. It's long overdue. So as you guys can see, I already have a save file where it's at like 62%. I've beaten the game here and I've platinumed the game already. I platinumed the game already. So I'm going to go ahead and start a new file for you guys, right? And they got different modes here. So I'm going to select, I want to definitely play at 60 frames per second. And I don't care for the ray tracing, so I'm going to leave the ray tracing off. So I'm going to play at amazing, where everything is just balanced, right? HDR is on. And performance mode, like I said, I want to keep that solid 60 frames per second. And no ray tracing and none of that enhanced light and all that other stuff. Okay, so we're gonna definitely do performance mode. All right, and let's jump into the adventure, man. Got Miles on the train chilling with the New York City vibe. So yeah, it's like I said, y'all, it's been a long time, you know, since this video, you know, has been coming, you know, it's long overdue. So let's jump into it, man. All right, so we're getting a text from Mom. So yeah, for those of you who have been following the game since launch, this game has a lot of personality, a lot of character, you know. It's not like the Amazing Spider-Man, you know. Miles got a little more swag to him than Peter Parker do, you know. I think it's a race thing, but you know, as you can hear the hip-hop music in the background. You'll never hear something like this in The Amazing Spider-Man. Actually, we didn't. So this game definitely has a lot more character. My first ever PS5 game. Let's go. I had to platinum it. You know I had to. Gracias, chico. De nada. I'm here bumping and just jamming.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
So this is Ma's story, man. Hey, like, Peter had his story in part one, which was cool. The game was cool.
The kid? Yeah.
But now it's Ma's turn, you know? They got Peter up on the wall.
Guy, you know? Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy.
Right. Right, right. Oh, my man getting his run in the winter time.
The convoy.
And like I said, this game looks gorgeous, man. Like on PS5, bro. Anybody who says the PlayStation 4 version is the same as the PS5 version is lying through the crack of their teeth. The PS5's graphics are way superior than the PS4 version. The soundtrack in this game is amazing. The graphics.
Real good.
The gameplay.
Octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
So most of the gameplay is the same from The Amazing Spider-Man. You know, the wall swinging, the wall hopping, building running and all that. It's pretty much the same.
But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call.
I swear, you could like play a Spider-Man game and swinging through the city is like, you'll forget that you're actually doing a mission, like just swinging through the city. this mission is deep, like... I don't know if you guys realize, this game loaded pretty fast in the beginning.
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Man, Peter got the cup upside down.
Very, very carefully.
Well, he's upside down. The cup is not.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Now, Peter Parker, he's definitely the veteran. I mean, he's the veteran. But Miles just got that swag, you know what I mean?
Escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move him back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture.
And like I said, guys, I've platinumed the game already. I've beaten it a second time. This is the third playthrough. The third playthrough just for you guys. So, yeah, man, let's get into it.
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
That man was about to be barbecued.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before.
This game just looks so good.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Okay, so triangle to web zip.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through, please. Stop. All right then.
They're not trying to hear you, Miles. They're not trying to hear you. Did Peter just talk to Alexis to play a song in the background? I think that's the first time I've ever heard that. Yo, no lie though, I would seriously wear that outfit Miles has on for Halloween. He looks like he just threw a whole bunch of clothes together with that Spider-Man outfit. Watch yourself, black man. Why Rhino acting like that, though?
Hang on, Pete. I'm coming.
Want to grab a takeout?
Holy crap!
That's
not good.
This is by far one of my favorite parts of the game. This mall part is lit. I'm not even gonna lie. So it's definitely good playing the game, knowing the controls, you know, from the previous playthroughs. The first time playing it, I'm not gonna lie, I probably got slapped with a piece of metal during this chase. Yo, Miles, why are you doubting us right now? Yeah, I definitely got slapped with a piece of metal my first playthrough. Look at the action is just ridiculous, yo. Yo, whoever says the PS4 version looks like the PS5 version is lying. So you actually get a trophy if you make him run through like 10 objects. So like these things right here, these signs. If you run through 10 objects, you can use these also. You get a trophy. Oh, we gotta save the baby.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hold that.
Don't dare, baby.
My man Miles gets it popping. What you mean?
Hey, you know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Oh, I died. Okay. Alright. Let me stop playing around.
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Oh my god. Miserable J. Jonah Jameson. So miserable.
He's a weak-minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace.
Oh, go sit down somewhere, Jameson.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you?
Yeah, sorry.
Trying
to catch the train.
Mira, amigo.
No seas mentiroso. Grab
the milk and hurry home, please.
Train is an understatement.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay?
I can never get tired of seeing these action scenes. It's literally a movie. Yeah, he's definitely Hispanic. He's definitely Hispanic. Shout out to all my Puerto Ricans and Dominicans. It feels so weird starting the game over. Like, I know I'm supposed to have like a ton more abilities and combos. The game just feels plain right now, but we're gonna unlock all those things through this playthrough. Okay, we unlock the finishes.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
What do they do pay for that?
Don't get away with that!
They're all over that bridge.
Look at these camera angles, bro. Oh my god. Yo, I love Spider-Man games, yo.
He can't lose. He never loses.
You can tell Ma really respects Peter. He's like, Peter Parker never loses. Definitely a pupil who respects the teacher. Definitely. That's how it should be, though.
You good?
Man messed up my North Face, yo. Said he want to exchange for a new Spider-Man.
This one will do.
Boy, you ain't ready for these problems, man. You're not ready for these problems.
Get out of here.
Nah, Pete. Sit this one out. We got this.
Back the hell?
Stop playing with my boy Miles, bro. Better stop. The student always surpasses the teacher. Always. That's that venom power, yo. If y'all don't know, that's that venom power. Let's go. Boy, you better stop.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
Ooh, the combos, yo. The combos are sick. You gonna pay for that. You better stop it. Cut it out.
Very unexpected.
So we gotta heal as he's like doing damage to us. Every time we dodge, we build up that healing bar. Oh, God. Why you gotta hit so hard? Disrespectful. Oh, that Venom Punch is ready. Yeah, so the more you dodge and the more you fight, that Venom Bar builds up. And that's when you're supposed to like hit him with that Venom Punch.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Boy, cut it out. Stop it.
Time, man. No more.
Stop it. Oh my god.
You know, man, chasing him through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild dude.
You're just miserable. That's what you are.
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexi.
Hey, hey. Hold that, boy. Falcon Punch. Hold that. Stop playing with my boy Miles, man. Like I said, bro, this is a level up from Peter Parker, bro. Stop playing my boy Miles, man. Once you go black, you don't go back.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino?
I'm at he touching my shoulder like he knows me.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Your man coming through all swagged out like he actually did something.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so Rhino tripping, man. Rhino bugging. He's angry. Put that man in anger management, yo.
Electricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
I disagree.
A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry.
So this was like a controversial thing.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
They changed Peter Parker's appearance and a lot of people wasn't happy about it. I, for one, I would have preferred the first Peter Parker, but...
requested me as her photographer.
He's okay.
Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
They did a good job with the new Peter Parker.
I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Hey, got me a gift,
What's
Pete?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
So Peter got that personality. We like that. We like that personality,
Pete. New York's only Spider-Man.
All right, so Pete and MJ going on vacation. They leaving your boy Miles in charge of the city. Yeah, yo, we the only ones to protect it, Miles. What we gonna do? Speaking of slang, what we gonna do?
New York's only Spider-Man.
Listen to that hip-hop music, though. That's what I'm talking about, bro. You never heard any of this in The Amazing Spider-Man. Like... Hey. Alright, so hit the touchpad. So, like every other Spider-Man game, not every other, but Amazing Spider-Man had the same thing. You got a skill tree. This is where you learn all your abilities for Miles. You got the Venom skills. Obviously, we just unlocked the Venom Punch, which was the first ability we used to defeat Rhino. You got his normal combat skills. This category is not yet, you know, revealed. We're gonna progress more in the storyline to, you know, to see what that is. I know what it is, but for your purposes, I'm not gonna say anything. So yeah, we could unlock some abilities right now, or can we? I got 4 skill points, right? Okay, Venom Smash can now be viewed on the move list. So this is Venom Smash, the first ability. Come straight down with the fist, just pounding whoever's beneath us with Venom power. Yeah, man, so that's the skill menu. All right, so here are your missions. You know, of course, more are gonna appear once we progress. You got the map of the city, all the boroughs, you know, Financial District, Chinatown, Greenwich, Hell's Kitchen, Midtown, Upper East Side, Central Park, Upper West Side, and then you got all of Harlem. So Harlem is actually where, you know what, let me not say it, let's just progress. Alright, characters, you got Miles, you got Mom Dukes, you got PD Pete, and you got Dad. I know you guys are familiar with Dad. If you guys seen the Amazing Spider-Man Miles Morales Into the Spideyverse, Spideyverse, the movie basically tells you about his dad, right? And you got your move list. You could come back here and, you know, reference any ability you've learned, and you could combo. So, you know, let's continue with the storyline.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
As you guys can see, you can do tricks while swinging. Oh my god. Nobody can see that. You can do tricks while in the air. You know what I mean? Yo, you hear that track though? You hear that track? Yo, you are not hearing this in The Amazing Spider-Man. You did not hear music like this. It's kind of like a stereotype when you say black people, you kind of put hip hop with it, but it's all good. Cause Miles got that swag. What you mean? By far my favorite Spider-Man. Genki's our companion, sidekick partner who don't get in the action. He's the man in the chair. Every superhero needs a guy in the chair.
Present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Hey, yo. That's a good friend, man. He's a good companion, yo.
What?
Definitely.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Okay, the technology behind it is dope, though. Got that Tony Stark thing going.
Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Hear that Luke Cage hip hop again?
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Man just leaped in the air like. Got them strong leg muscles.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on.
So we're going to be able to fast travel later in the game, which is extremely fast. Like, you thought that SSD in the PS5 was powerful? Like, the fast traveling is even faster. We're going to be able to take the NYC subways, you know, to get to certain missions and positions on the map.
Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast. New favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Pete got us on a scavenger hunt. Trying to get us ready to protect the city. I get it.
For your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Alright, so we're doing a training tutorial right now.
I am so down.
Yeah, we're doing a training tutorial right now, so.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Oh, we love the air combos. Oh, we're a fan of the air combos. Has anyone ever heard of the Marvel games? Marvel vs. Capcom. Alright, let's go, man. Let's stop playing around.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable. This yours?
Y'all wasn't supposed to see that swing in the air. That's another technique that wasn't discussed yet. But like I said, I've beaten the game twice already. Y'all gonna see me do combos that a normal person wouldn't know on their first playthrough.
Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves. Dunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious.
You can launch them, drag them back down. That's the ability we just learned. Man, Peter, glitching.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Hey, y'all trying to catch some hands?
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. It's gonna make tech selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Woo! See the moves?
How are these guys see-through?
Cause y'all stepped in at the wrong time. Your boy was trying to train. How I'm getting beat up by real dudes in like holographs at the same time. So as you're fighting, you gotta always remember to heal. Always remember to heal.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Yeah, they come busting in my training session like... How rude.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yeah, so you gotta find all the swinging, combat, and training trials around the city. Definitely if you want a platinum trophy the game as I did, as many people have. You want to do all of these trainings because you get trophies for pretty much different things as you're, you know, playing through the story. So, yeah, you want to definitely hit all these marks. Like I said, in this playthrough, I'm not going to. I've spent a couple of hours platinum in the game. Hey, not doing it again.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about...
Oh, I totally cut Genki off. My bad. My bad, Genk.
Now, the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Let's throw some junk at fake bros.
Alright, so check this out. Let me see something here. Go to missions, right? New whip. Alright. Alright, so I'm not gonna finish these training simulators. I'm gonna, like I said, we're just playing through the main story. Yeah, abandon mission. We're just playing through the main story. Y'all pretty much get the gist of, you know,
think it's some kind of bioelectric.
You get the gist of the training simulations.
Supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
I'm with it, Genki. Okay, let's call it that. That's what we're gonna call it.
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Copy that. Venom power it is. So everybody needs a Genki, man. Like, if you a superhero, black, white, Spanish, Mexican, no matter what nationality, you need that guy in the chair, man. Like, you need that guy in the chair. Somebody who's computer literate, intelligent. You do all the hard physical fighting while that person in the chair, you know what I mean?
Hey,
has your back.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Sandy's. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6.
Got that sexy swinging going on. Sexy swinging. It's quiet. Too quiet.
Hey there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form. Roxxon, we're here for you.